G'day guys, Deadman here again. So we'll kick off where we left off, and that is putting it back together. It's still all in pieces, so we need to put in our rear bearing carriers, and I've got some normal links, adjustable links for the rear, so then we'll be a VXL at the minimum, slightly upgraded. Alright, so I'll need to take the gear off and get these plastic ones off as well. And then we can install everything as well as dismantle these because I still haven't done that, but that's not too hard. So, let's get started.
Thank you.
All right, there you have it. That's in as much as it can go right now. I don't know if you noticed during the little clip, but apparently when we snapped when we snapped this, we also snapped the little pin that come with it. So yeah, good hit. We're gonna need to replace that at some stage. Before we drive the car, obviously, but I'll get on ordering them today. So there we have it. RPM rebearing carriers and our luxurious adjustable rear links. So hope you enjoyed. Got a lot more work to do to this to make it drive again, and I'll see you next time. Bye.